Spiral classifiers are often combined with ball mills to form closed-circuit circulation shunting ore sands, which are used in gravity beneficiation plants to classify ore sand and fine sand, and for particle size classification of ore pulp in metal beneficiation processes, or for desliming and dewatering operations in ore washing operations. According to the position in the tank and the height of the slurry surface, it can be divided into three types: low weir type, high weir type, and submerged type.